Acts chapter 3, verses 1 through 6. You can follow in your Spanish Bibles.
Hechos 3, capítulo 1 al 6. Sigan en español, él lo va a leer en inglés.
Now Peter and John went up together to the temple at the hour of prayer, the ninth hour. And a certain man lame from his mother's womb was carried, whom they laid daily at the gate of the temple, which is called Beautiful, to ask alms from those who entered the temple. Who, seeing Peter and John about to go into the temple, asked for alms. And fixing his eyes on him, John, Peter said, look at us. With John, Peter said, look at us. So he gave them his attention, expecting to receive something from them. Then Peter said, silver and gold I do not have, but what I do have I give you. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, rise up and walk. Thank you, Father. I refuse to speak like if you're not present.
Señor, me niego a hablar como si no estuvieras presente.
See, there's many things.
Hay muchas cosas
that we may have or we may lack.
Que podemos tener o que nos hacen falta.
But what's most valuable,
pero lo que tiene el más valor,
has no price.
No tiene precio.
What's valuable,
lo que en verdad tiene valor,
what's dearest to you,
lo que más aprecias,
it has no dollar amount to it.
No lo puedes comprar con ningunos dólares.
Where can I buy happiness?
¿Dónde puedo comprar la felicidad?
If you look at Hollywood,
miren a Hollywood,
you'll see people sunk in bathtubs, drowned to death.
Vas a ver las personas que están ahogados en las bañeras.
You look at Hollywood,
miras a Hollywood,
you may see someone of a high name.
Puedes ver una persona que tenga un nombre que es bien reconocido.
Being taken away by prescription pills for depression.
Que se va por y se muere porque está tomando pastillas por la depresión.
There is no money amount, no price value.
No hay ningún precio que pueda comprar.
For those things that is dearest to you.
Esas cosas que son más apreciadas por ti.
The scripture tells us what is it to gain the whole world and lose my soul.
Nos dice, ¿de qué me vale ganar todo el mundo y perder la alma?
And there's many alive that have gained the whole world, but there is something within them that is not right.
Hay muchos que están vivos que han podido comprar el mundo, pero algo dentro de ellos no está correcto.
Peter and John had just came from a revival.
Pedro y Juan acababan de llegar de un avivamiento.
They had just came from receiving the promise.
Venían de recibir la promesa.
What was that promise?
¿Cuál era esa promesa?
The Holy Spirit.
El Espíritu Santo.
As long as there's one, the Holy Spirit was that promise.
El Espíritu Santo fue esa promesa.
They had just finished coming from a revival.
Acababan de llegar de un avivamiento.
Not only a revival, something revolutionary.
No solamente un avivamiento, algo que era revolucionario.
That wasn't going to necessarily change the world before it changed them.
Que no iba a cambiar el mundo antes que los cambiara ellos.
Because for you to be a revolutionary,
porque para usted poder ser un revolucionario,
you must believe in that revolution and that change that's within, that's coming.
Tienes que creer en ese cambio que viene, que ya viene dentro de ti.
How many believe in that change that's within?
¿Cuántos creen en ese cambio que está dentro?
That will change the world.
Que va a cambiar el mundo. Amén.
And after coming, after coming and receiving the power of the Holy Spirit,
después de venir y recibir el poder del Espíritu Santo,
the promise of God,
la promesa de Dios,
because God is not looking for buildings,
porque Dios no está buscando los edificios,
He indwells in people,
él habita en las personas,
that are willing,
que están dispuestos,
that push themselves to the side,
que se echan al lado,
and says, "Don't let my will be done."
Y dice, que mi voluntad no sea la que
let yours be done.
Que sea tu voluntad la
Are
que
you
sea
here
hecha.
This
Amen.
Morning?
Amen. ¿Están conmigo en esta mañana?
And they received that empowerment that the Holy Spirit brought.
Y recibieron el poder que les trajo el Espíritu Santo.
And the pastor says all the time,
y el pastor siempre nos dice,
that power that the Holy Spirit receives,
ese,
it gives you,
ese poder que el Espíritu Santo te da,
it's not for motions.
No es para hacer movimientos.
It's
acciones.
Not for you to be the best at the Harlem Shake.
No es para danzar mejor.
It's not for you to do these dances, dab your way up out of here.
No es para hacer cuantas danzas hay.
And all these other dances I can't do or know of.
No es para bailar de estos bailes que no conozco ni sé hacer.
Because it's funny, if that's the Holy Spirit,
porque es gracioso, porque si es Espíritu Santo,
then why does it stop when the music stops?
Porque es que se detiene cuando se para la música.
If that's the Holy Spirit,
si es el Espíritu Santo,
what power did it give me?
¿Qué poder fue el que me dio?
Because I could do those moves without the Holy Spirit.
Porque yo puedo tomar y hacer esos movimientos sin el Espíritu
but
Santo.
There is something you cannot do without the Holy Spirit.
Pero hay algo que no puedes hacer sin el Espíritu Santo.
And it's bring heaven to earth.
Y es traer los cielos.
And it's bring heaven to earth.
Trae el cielo a la tierra.
Everything else will be a social club.
Todo el resto puede ser un club social.
A shout out to that group Social Club with that album they dropped. For those who know.
Para los que saben ese club social, saludos.
And in the third chapter.
Y en el tercer capítulo.
After leaving the place where they received the gift promised from God.
Después de irse de donde habían recibido ese regalo que Dios le había prometido.
They find themselves with a diddy bop on their way to the temple.
Se encuentran caminando hacia el templo.
Some of y'all come dressed.
Iban caminando bien contento hacia el templo, pero algunos van así caminando.
Like a drug addict.
Como un adicto hacia el templo.
Going to the trap house.
Yendo a donde voy a buscarles la nota.
Because they need another fix.
Porque necesita sentirse arrebatado.
Because it just was temporary.
Porque era algo temporario.
But to me, when I read about Peter and John,
pero cuando yo leo sobre Pedro y Juan,
they were on the way to the temple.
Iban hacia el templo.
And I'm here to tell you,
y voy a decirle,
this is the celebration.
Está la celebración.
Of what happens in the mission field.
De lo que pasa a donde está en el campo misionero. Amen.
But many come to parties.
Pero muchos vienen a la fiesta.
Oh, I don't know anyone that comes to parties.
Yo no conozco a nadie que viene a la fiesta.
Like this.
Así.
Hands in the air, hands in the air.
Con las manos en el aire, las manos en el
when
aire.
When you're at a party, you celebrate.
Cuando usted está en una fiesta, usted celebra.
They could give it any name.
Le pueden dar el nombre que sea.
There's parties for the broken sexy. And you're there, hands up. They could give the party any name.
Pueden dar el nombre que sea a la fiesta.
And you're in there raising your hands to the title of that party.
Y estás levantando su mano hacia el título
but we come to
de esa celebración.
But
pero
we
venimos
come
a la iglesia.
Dragged.
Venimos bien arrastrados.
But Peter and John was on their way to church.
Pero Pedro y Juan iban caminando hacia la iglesia.
With power within.
Con un poder dentro de ellos.
Something different that.
Había algo diferente dentro de ellos.
That was within them.
Había algo diferente que había dentro de ellos.
And even though they were on the way to their temple,
y aunque iban hacia el templo,
their eyes and their minds, their hearts were still focused on a mission.
Su mente y su corazón y sus ojos todavía estaban enfocados en una misión.
And there they find a lame man.
Y ahí se encontraron un hombre que estaba cojo.
Placed on the outside of what something was good.
Afuera de algo que estaba bueno.
He was placed. He was placed at a gate called Beautiful.
Estaba delante de las puertas que se llamaban Hermosa.
For 40 years.
40 años.
He had to carry him there.
Lo llevaban hacia el templo que se llamaba Hermosa.
And people coming in and out of church.
Y la gente entraba y salían de la iglesia.
2017. With a religious mind state.
Con una mentalidad religiosa.
On their way to church.
Caminando hacia la iglesia.
When the mission was right in front of them.
Y la misión estaba al mismo frente de sus ojos.
The number 40.
Número 40.
When I heard this, I was like, the number 40 stands for trials and tribulation.
El número 40 significa tribulación, pruebas y tribulaciones.
Look at how long the people lasted in the desert.
Mira cuántos años las personas duraron en el desierto.
Look how long God took Moses.
Mira cuánto tiempo Dios tomó a Moisés.
Testing him and trying him.
Y lo probó por tanto tiempo.
To send him back to the to Egypt to bring people out.
Para enviarlo hacia Egipto para sacar la gente.
But in that year,
pero en ese año,
in which the biblical significance is trials and tribulations,
el significado de pruebas y tribulaciones,
he still asked to be taken to a gate.
Todavía él pidió que lo llevaran a la puerta.
Where he hoped to find what was so beautiful about it.
A la puerta del templo donde esperaba, deseaba, tenía esperanza de encontrar algo hermoso.
For people filled with the Holy Spirit,
pero personas que estaban llenas del Espíritu Santo,
they think different.
Piensan diferente.
Their focus is different.
Se enfocan en algo diferente.
Years at a gate.
40 años.
Asking for alms. Asking for food or money.
Que le dieran comida o dinero.
This wasn't accidental. I placed this cup here, by the way.
Esto no fue accidentalmente. Yo puse este vaso.
I'm intentional.
Soy intencional.
With, please, anyone.
Cualquier persona, alguien.
There was a few that put money in.
Habían dos o tres que pusieron sus monedas.
But I asked my wife this morning, what do you think he would have done with that money?
¿Qué piensas que él haría con ese dinero?
And I asked you, there's times, there's things in your life.
Y le pregunto ahora a usted, hay cosas en su vida.
I told you earlier,
¿te dije antes que
there's things in your life
hay cosas
that money cannot buy?
Que el dinero no puede comprar.
And you was... And people putting money in a cup.
Y las personas poniendo el dinero en el vaso.
And they'll say, oh, have a good day, thank you.
Tenga un buen día, gracias.
But there is something else.
Pero hay algo más.
There is something else.
Hay algo más.
That is holding back.
Está aguantando hacia atrás.
The Bible says
la Biblia dice
that every good and perfect thing comes from the Father of heaven, the Father of light.
Que todo lo que es bueno y perfecto viene del cielo, del Padre de la luz.
Every good and perfect thing.
Cada cosa que es buena y perfecta.
And there's areas in your life
y hay áreas en tu vida
that you must examine,
que tienes que examinar.
That we hide it with clothing and other things,
que las escondemos con ropa y con otras cosas.
But it's bankrupt.
Pero están bancarrotas.
And that's on purpose.
Y es al propósito.
Because God sets eternity,
porque Dios pone eternidad,
in the hearts of men.
En el corazón de los hombres.
Nothing temporary can fill it.
Only God. No hay nada temporario que puede llenar
Only
ese vacío.
God.
Solamente Dios puede llenar ese vacío.
It's on purpose.
Es al propósito.
Nothing temporary can fill it.
No hay nada temporario que pueda llenar ese vacío.
Ecclesiastes 3:11 says, I set eternity in the hearts of men.
Ecclesiastes 3:11 dice que él pone eternidad en los.
So if he sets eternity in the hearts of men,
entonces si él pone eternidad en el corazón de los hombres,
that means people are walking with a piece missing to the puzzle.
Quiere decir que las personas le hacen falta una pieza al rompecabezas.
And the lame man at the door.
Y ese hombre en la puerta.
Though he was getting other things.
Aunque le daban, estaban dando otras cosas.
There was a piece of eternity missing.
Había un pedazo de la eternidad que le hacía falta.
But that piece of eternity.
Ese pedazo de eternidad.
It doesn't come alone.
No viene solo.
It comes with healing.
Viene con sanidad.
It comes with salvation.
Viene con salvación.
It comes with deliverance.
Viene con liberación.
His name is Jesus.
Y su nombre es Jesús. Amén. Gloria a Dios.
But there was two.
Pero habían dos.
A Peter and John.
Pedro y Juan.
And I'm setting you up today.
Y lo estoy poniendo en un lugar hoy.
Because when you leave this place today,
porque cuando se vayan de este lugar hoy,
all week God is going to corner you.
Toda la semana Dios te va a poner una esquina.
With possibilities.
Y te va a poner delante de ti una posibilidad.
With potential.
Con potencial.
Of heaven showing up.
De que el cielo se aparezca.
Of heaven showing up.
De que el cielo se aparezca.
You're going to encounter the sick.
Vas a encontrarte con los enfermos.
And it's just a possibility.
Y simplemente es una posibilidad.
It's just an excuse.
Es una excusa.
To see if you dare.
A ver si te atreves.
To activate heaven.
Activar el cielo. Glory be to God. Hallelujah.
To see if you dare.
A ver si te atreves.
Bring his kingdom down to earth.
Traer su reino aquí a la tierra.
And there was two men.
Y habían dos hombres
who didn't have what he wanted,
que no tenían lo que él quería,
who didn't have what he was asking for,
no tenían lo que él estaba pidiendo.
But what they had,
pero lo que tenían,
was this cup was too small for it.
El vaso que él tenía era muy pequeño para lo que ellos tenían para él.
You're looking for a husband, a spouse.
Está buscando un esposo,
you're looking for gold and silver.
Está buscando plata y oro.
But what this world needs,
pero lo que este mundo necesita,
is people that will activate heaven.
Son personas que van a activar el cielo.
People that will bring heaven down.
Que van a traer el cielo aquí a la tierra.
That what you ask for is small compared to my God.
Que lo que pide es pequeño comparado
what
con mi Dios.
What you're looking for is small compared to my God.
Lo que está buscando, ay, aleluya, no se compara, es muy pequeño.
My God will not fit in that cup.
Porque mi Dios no va a caber en ese vaso.
Gold and silver I do not have.
Plata y oro no tengo.
But what I do have.
Pero lo que yo sí tengo.
But what I do have.
Lo que yo sí tengo. Gloria a Dios, aleluya.
Is the piece to that puzzle.
Es la pieza a ese rompecabezas. Oh, glory. Santo eres, Señor.
What I do have.
Gloria a Dios, lo que yo
you
sí
will
tengo,
throw away your cup. Sorry.
No lo puedes poner en un vaso.
Because it was small.
Puedes botar ese vaso porque ese vaso es muy pequeño.
But John 7:38 says.
Juan 7:38.
John 7:38, if you can find that.
Juan 7:38.
And remember, I got this message at 10 p.m. Some of these things just flow out of here, what I'm going to read to you. He who believes in me, there's a certain format, though. Not the way Andrew puts it. Not the way you've heard it being said. Not even the way you translate it. But it says, as the scripture has said.
Dice el que cree en mí, como dice la escritura.
Out of his heart.
De su corazón.
Wednesdays we've been talking about heart. Will flow.
Correrán
rivers of living water.
Ríos de agua viva.
He was asking for something that he thought was going to come out his pocket.
Él estaba pidiendo algo que pensaba que iba a salir del bolsillo.
Because everyone else would dig in a pocket for it.
Porque todo el mundo buscaba en su bolsillo para él.
He thought Peter and John was going to dig in their pockets like everyone else.
Él pensaba que Pedro y Juan iban a buscar en su bolsillo como todos los demás.
He didn't know they were going to dig within.
No sabían que ellos iban a buscar de lo interior.
He didn't know that in their pockets.
No sabía que en sus bolsillos.
The God that he was going to introduce did not fit.
El Dios que él iba a introducir no iba a caber en esos bolsillos.
But how good is God?
Glory, pero qué bueno es el Señor.
He chose me to live in me.
Que él me escogió para vivir en mí.
But what you want, I do not have.
Pero lo que usted quiere, yo no lo tengo.
The gold, you see no gold.
Aquí no vas a ver oro.
You see no silver here.
Aquí no ves plata.
But from within there's a river.
Pero dentro hay un río.
That'll take away any sickness.
Que quita toda enfermedad.
That will activate heaven.
Que activa los cielos.
That'll.
Aleluya. Oh, glory.
That'll reach
que va a alcanzar
in areas,
en áreas
that cannot be purchased with anything that fits in a cup.
No se puede comprar con nada que puedes poner en un vaso.
But many people,
pero muchas personas,
they worship a Christ crucified.
Adora un Cristo crucificado.
And we see the picture of Christ crucified.
Y vemos a Cristo crucificado.
That's Jesus Christ.
Jesucristo.
But who I serve,
pero al que yo sirvo,
is Christ Jesus.
Es Jesucristo.
Jesus Christ,
Jesucristo,
is the one on the cross.
Es el que está en la cruz.
The one that was destined for death.
El que iba destinado a la muerte.
The pictures you see,
las fotos que ustedes ven,
is Jesus dead.
Es Jesús muerto.
But I worship,
pero yo adoro,
Christ Jesus,
Cristo Jesús,
the living Messiah.
El Mesías viviente que vive.
Get your focus off of
quita su enfoque de
of a God that's dead.
De un Dios que está muerto.
He is not dead.
Él no está muerto.
He is truly alive.
Él está vivo.
He's living within me.
Vive dentro de mí.
And because he lives,
y porque él vive,
I live.
Yo vivo.
Because he lives,
porque él vive,
can you say it with me?
Dígalo conmigo.
I live.
Yo vivo.
The pastor was speaking last week.
El pastor estaba hablando la semana pasada.
About the Jesus's first miracle.
Del primer milagro de Jesús.
And the first thing he said was the jars.
Y lo primero que él dijo que fue que buscaron las rajas.
The six jars that were separated and they were cleansed and filled to the brim with water.
Llenó esas rajas con agua.
Con agua. Filled it with water.
La llenó con agua.
To the brim.
Hasta arriba.
The next thing produces an overflow.
La próxima cosa que pasó fue que sobreabundó.
The next drop produces an overflow.
La próxima gota hace que sobreabunde.
And I'm here to tell you.
Y estoy aquí para decir,
the Holy Spirit,
el Espíritu Santo,
is the next drop. That's needed in men and women that will produce the overflow. The overflow. And because if there's an overflow, you got to give. It's too much for you. And the pastor mentioned this. Jesus says, fill the jars to the top.
Jesús dijo, llene las rajas hasta arriba.
With water.
Con agua.
Company. He says, get ready to give.
Y él dijo, ponga su vaso y empiece a dar.
The story says, take it to the king.
La historia dice, llévasela al rey.
Take it to the king.
Llévasela al rey.
And today's message,
y el mensaje de hoy,
many of us have been in church with filled with water to the top.
Mucho hemos estado en la iglesia con agua hasta arriba.
But what activates heaven,
pero lo que activa el cielo,
is men and women, it's the power we walk in.
Es el poder en que caminamos.
It's not Andrew.
No es Andrew.
It's the power that Andrew walks in.
Es el poder en que Andrew camina.
And that authority and that power,
y esa autoridad y ese poder,
in which you can walk in as well,
en que usted también puede caminar,
is honored and respected in heaven.
Es honrando y respetando.
It's honored and respected on earth.
Honrando y respetado en la tierra.
And hell trembles because of that authority you walk in.
Y el infierno tiembla por la autoridad en que usted camina.
And that authority came out of Peter and John.
Y esa autoridad salió de Pedro y Juan.
And hell had to release him.
Y el infierno tuvo que soltarlo.
If it was a curse, hell had to release him.
Una maldición, el infierno tuvo que soltarlo.
Because it wasn't their power.
Porque no era el poder de ellos.
It was the power in which they walked in.
Era el poder en cual ellos caminaban.
And God is inviting you today.
Y Dios lo está invitando hoy.
To be a church.
Que estén en la iglesia.
Corporate and as individuals as well.
Como individuales, pero corporalmente.
That walk in the power of God.
Que caminamos en el poder de Dios.
And those that walk in the power of God.
Y aquellos que caminan en el poder de Dios.
They will see God.
Van a ver a Dios.
You will see God.
Vas a ver a Dios.
You will see God.
Vas a ver a Dios.
Peter and John.
Pedro y Juan.
Saw God in this lame man.
Enseñaron a Dios en este hombre.
They saw God in him.
O vieron a Dios en este hombre.
Verse 16. To prove what I just said.
Para comprobar lo que estoy diciendo.
Oh, forget that verse. No, verse 16.
No se olvide ese verso, 16.
You ready? Have your Bibles. Have your Bibles.
Tenga su Biblia.
And in his... Don't read it this time. Let's put them to work. And in his name, through faith in his name, has made this man strong. Look at the two things. His name already has power. You see that? And what the second thing say?
tiene la fe y yo creer en su nombre.
The Bible says faith without works is dead.
La Biblia dice que la fe sin obra es muerta.
Your prayer is your prayer.
Su oración.
Sometimes it's a cop out.
A veces un escape.
You don't really believe.
Porque de verdad no crees.
You don't really believe he'll be healed.
No crees verdaderamente que va a ser sano.
It's a cop out.
Es un escape.
It's a religious. It's a religious thing that people do when they believe. So let me do it as well.
Es una cosa religiosa que hacen cuando creen, pero pues vamos a hacerlo también ahora.
There was a man named Thomas.
Había un hombre que se llamaba Tomás.
Who did not believe.
Que no, él no creía.
Jesus approached him.
Jesús llegó hacia él.
And said, "Put your hands in my wounds."
Y le dijo, pon tus manos en mis heridas.
You believe because you've seen.
Has creído porque has visto.
But Andrew is blessed.
Pero Andrew.
Defenders is blessed.
Defensor está.
Julie is blessed.
Están bendecidos.
Denise is blessed.
Denise, Julie.
Because they have not seen,
porque no han
but
visto,
they have believed.
Pero han creído.
That the same power that rose Jesus from the dead has not stopped. He is not dead. He is not on the cross. He is not in the tomb. He has risen. And he lives forevermore. Stop looking at a Jesus on the cross. Look at Jesus walking amongst the people. And when you church is on a mission.
La iglesia está en una misión. Amen.
And I bring you back to 16. And his name, capital his. And his name, through faith in his name, has made this man strong, whom you see and know. What this world needs.
Lo que este mundo necesita.
Oculus. This world, this system.
Este sistema, este mundo.
They need to see God.
Necesitan ver a Dios.
And God is not going to do it.
Y Dios no lo va a hacer.
God placed you here.
Dios te puso a ti aquí.
To act, for you to activate heaven.
Para que usted active al cielo.
You are that connection.
Usted la conexión.
You are. Wow. You are that vertical connection to heaven.
Usted esa conexión vertical.
And people that know they're connected to heaven,
y lo que están conectado al cielo,
they reach out to people.
Buscan y alcanzan a las personas.
They look for excuses.
Buscan excusas.
They look for problems.
Buscan problemas.
They look for situations.
Buscan situaciones.
They look for the sick.
Buscan los enfermos.
They look for the depressed.
Buscan los que están.
They look for the drug addicts.
Buscan los adictos.
They look for the homeless.
Buscan los que están.
They look for the blind.
Buscan los que están.
They look for those that are lost.
Buscan los que están.
They look for those that are abandoned.
Los que están abandonados.
Because they have a connection with heaven.
Porque tienen una conexión con el cielo.
And heaven has never failed.
Y el cielo nunca.
And it will not fail today.
Jamás y nunca va a fallar.
And it will not start today.
No va a fallar hoy.
And I'm here to tell you.
Aquí para decirle.
Heaven is on your side.
El cielo está a su lado.
Heaven is playing for you.
Está esperándote a ti.
Heaven is looking for men and women.
Está buscando hombres y mujeres.
That will activate it.
Que lo van a activar.
That will activate it.
Que lo van a activar. Glory.
You see and know, yes, the faith which comes through him has given him this perfect soundness in the presence of you all.
Yes.
Now jump to Acts 4:13.
Hechos 4, capítulo 3.
Pastor,
13.
I still don't see myself doing these things.
Pero pastor, todavía yo no me veo haciendo estas cosas.
Oh wow. Pastor.
Pastor,
I still don't see myself doing these things.
Todavía yo no me veo haciendo estas cosas.
I still feel like I need to go to ISOM classes more.
Ay, todavía necesito ir a más clases de ISOM.
I still feel like I need training from you, Pastor.
Pastor, todavía necesito que me entrenes más.
Listen.
Escucha.
I'm still in training too.
Todavía yo estoy siendo entrenado también.
Paul said.
Pablo dijo.
Follow me while I follow Christ.
Sígueme a mí, yo sigo a Cristo.
Am I right?
Paul said, follow me as I follow him.
Dijo, siguiéndome a mí es como seguirle a él.
But you still don't see yourself activating heaven.
Pero todavía no te ves que estás activando el cielo.
And in Acts 4:13 says this.
Y Hechos 4:13 dice.
Now when they saw. Now remember, this man is healed now.
Recuérdese que este hombre ya está sano.
He walked into the church.
Caminó hacia el templo, dentro del templo.
Now I could pray. Wow. When God has done something for you.
Porque cuando Dios ha hecho algo por ti.
That you don't need a worship team.
No te hace falta un grupo de adoración.
You brought the worship team.
Porque usted trae el grupo de adoración.
You don't need a keyboardist.
No hace falta el piano.
Because God is playing the keys.
Porque Dios está tocando las llaves.
When God has done something for you.
Cuando Dios ha hecho algo por ti.
You don't need anything to excite you.
No necesitas algo que te excite.
You don't need anything to motivate you.
No necesitas algo que te motive.
All you know that God has done something for me.
Cuando sabes que Dios ha hecho algo por mí.
And I must tell you.
Y tengo que decírtelo.
I must show you.
Tengo que compartirlo contigo. Hallelujah.
And in Acts chapter 4, verse 13.
Hechos, capítulo 4, verso 13.
You may not see yourself doing these things.
Tal vez usted no se vea haciendo estas cosas.
The religious ones are saying, ah, oh, you can't.
Los religiosos dicen, ay, tú no puedes hacerlo.
You can never do these types of miracles.
Nunca vas a poder hacer esto.
It can't be him.
No puede ser él.
And maybe you are telling yourself the same thing.
Y tal vez usted está diciendo lo mismo.
But look what Acts chapter 4:13 says.
Pero mire lo que dice Hechos 4:13.
Now when those unbelievers. That's not what it says. I'm just. When those people that counted you out.
Aquellos que te excluyeron.
Even when you counted yourself out.
Hasta cuando usted mismo se excluyó.
Look at what it says. Now when they saw the boldness of Peter and John and perceived that they were one, uneducated. Say it with me. And you're waiting for education to activate heaven. You're waiting to.
Ellos vieron que ellos no eran educados y usted está esperando ser educado para activar los cielos.
I'm gonna tell you, the older I get personally, the more I feel like, the more I know I gotta leave some ignorant things away, like behind me. God can only use the tools He see in you.
Mientras más yo voy con edad, estoy fijando que algunas cosas ignorantes las tengo que echar para lado.
See, a Boy Scout knife back in the day had one blade.
Un cuchillito de los Boy Scouts era lo que tenía era una navaja.
But if you see them now, they have a knife, they have scissors, they have two blades, you can sharpen your nails.
Yes.
Most of them got flash. They're getting. So we are God's instruments that He can use. Listen to this.
Somos los instrumentos de Dios que Él puede usar.
But the more you educate yourself, the more you add to yourself,
mientras más usted se eduque, mientras más añade hacia ti,
the more areas He could use you in.
Amen. Come on, más áreas Él puede usar.
He doesn't have to jump to the next person.
Él no tiene que ir a la próxima persona.
Because you've been educated, I could work with you.
Porque usted ha sido educado, equipado, y puedo trabajar contigo.
You got some computer skills, I can work with you.
Tienes talento en las computadoras, puedo trabajar contigo.
Chachi's been dealing with psychology. He's going to work with her.
Chachi está usando psicología. Dios
He's
going to
station
eso.
Her. Counseling. He's
Consejería.
Going to use you.
Él te va a usar.
But even if you don't have those things,
pero aunque no tengas esas cosas,
God can still use you.
Dios todavía te puede usar.
Look
Amen.
What it says. Now when they saw the boldness of Peter and John and perceived that they were uneducated and what? And untrained men, they marveled and they realized that they had been with Jesus.
Cuando se fijaron que no tenían letra, no eran educados, ahí fue que ellos se fijaron, estos andaban.
But I don't have an education, Pastor. But for every believer,
cada creyente,
He has taken that heart of stone.
Él ha tomado ese corazón,
and He has placed
piedra,
one of flesh.
Y puso uno de carne.
One of flesh means.
¿Qué es lo que quiere decir?
That now you're connected to heaven.
Que ahora estás conectado al
you
cielo.
Feel what God feels.
Siente lo que siente.
You hate what God hates.
Odia lo que Dios odia.
You have a vertical connection
Tienes
to heaven.
Tienes una conexión vertical hacia el cielo. Amén.
He's not looking for your training or your education.
Él no está buscando tu educación.
He's looking to see, are you daring?
Él está mirando a ver si eres
atrevido. He's looking to see, are you willing?
¿Estás dispuesto?
This is the church of Christ.
Esta es la iglesia de Cristo.
This is the church of Christ.
Esta es la iglesia de Cristo.
I'm almost done. Acts chapter 1, verse 8.
Estoy terminando. Hechos capítulo 1, verso 8.
Are you receiving something this morning?
¿Está recibiendo algo esta mañana? Amen.
This is the introduction of what the pastor will be bringing of signs and wonders.
Es la introducción de lo que el pastor va a estar trayendo sobre las maravillas y los señales.
And you exclude yourself.
Y usted se excluye usted mismo.
You exclude yourself.
Usted se excluye por sí mismo.
Because in what I've read to you,
porque lo que yo te he leído,
there is no excuses.
No hay excusa.
There is no excuses.
No hay excusa.
So what's your excuse?
¿Cuál es su excusa?
You're uneducated?
No tienes educación.
Untrained?
No has sido
enseñado completamente. So was Peter and John.
También lo fue Pedro y Juan.
But there was something from within.
Porque es algo que viene de adentro.
That bubbled up like living water.
Que fueron como ríos de agua viva.
And anything they find that's dead,
y lo que encuentra que está muerto,
they give it something to drink.
Le dan algo para beber.
They give it something to
le dan
drink.
Algo para beber.
But not just any water.
Pero no es cualquier agua.
It's not just any water.
No es cualquier agua.
That'll cause you to thirst again.
Que te va, eso te va a causar la tener sed.
It's eternal water.
Es una agua
eterna. It's a water that bubbles up to heaven.
Es una agua que viene hacia el cielo.
Acts chapter 1 verse 8.
Hechos capítulo 1 verso 8.
But you shall receive power.
Amen.
Say it with me.
Recibirás poder, dilo.
Say it louder than me.
Dígalo, poder.
But you shall receive when the Holy Spirit what?
Cuando venga el Espíritu.
And you shall be.
Y seremos testigos.
I'm leaving it there.
Y ahí lo dejo.
The Holy Spirit is not for you to do the Harlem shaking here.
El Espíritu Santo no es para danzar la salsa con él.
The power that's within.
El poder que está dentro.
Someone's battery is low.
Alguien tiene la batería que le hace falta cargarla.
Someone's battery is low.
Alguien tiene la batería bajita.
And you have the power within.
Y usted tiene el poder dentro.
Be a witness, church.
Ser un testigo.
The world is tired of Christians talking.
El mundo está cansado, los cristianos están hablando.
And here's my thing to you.
Y esto es lo que le digo a usted.
Align your talk with your walk before you talk.
Alinee su caminar con su hablar antes de hablar.
Because of you,
porque por usted,
I'm looked at as a hypocrite.
A mí me viene como un hipócrita.
And I'm aiming for faces. You ever been to a fight? I'm aiming for faces.
Estoy buscando para darle el puño a la cara.
I'm not a knockoff copy.
Porque yo no soy solamente una imitación.
I'm not a bootleg.
Yo no soy imitación.
I'm not someone that imitates what I see.
Yo no soy una persona que imita lo que veo.
There's power within me.
Hay poder dentro
de
mí.
That must come out.
Que tiene que salir.
It must come out.
Tiene que salir.
And there's power within you.
Y hay poder dentro de usted.
That must come out.
Que tiene que salir.
But if it doesn't,
porque si no lo hace,
God is looking at the person that is willing next to you.
Dios está mirando a la persona a su lado que está dispuesta.
Because signs and wonders,
porque señas y maravillas,
will follow you.
Te van a seguir, amen.
I'm here to tell you it'll follow you.
Te van a seguir, amen. Praise God, amen.
Chapter 4, verse 7 and 8.
Capítulo 4, versos 7 y 8.
Once again, the Holy Spirit. And when they had set them in the midst, they asked, "But by what power, or by what name have you done this?" An uneducated man, an untrained man, a man unknowing. Then Peter, filled with the Holy Spirit,
amen,
saw he needed. That was all he needed.
Lo único que le hacía falta a Pedro era el Espíritu Santo.
But listen to this.
Pero escuchen esto.
And I'm almost done. After they heard him, they heard that he was speaking under the power of a man they had crucified.
Estaba hablando bajo el poder de un hombre que habían crucificado.
God is speaking to her. That's why she's. They were speaking under the authority of someone that they had crucified.
Estaban hablando bajo de la autoridad de alguien que habían crucificado.
When they heard this,
y cuando escucharon esto,
this is, shut up. Don't speak of that any longer.
Le dijeron, cállate y no hables de eso más.
And I'm here to ask you a question.
Y le voy a hacer una pregunta.
You don't see that happening in the world today?
¿No ven eso que está sucediendo en el mundo hoy?
The government, the world is tightening up on us.
El gobierno, el mundo quiere apretarnos, callarnos.
What are we going to do, church?
¿Qué vas a hacer, iglesia?
They're tightening up.
Nos están apretando.
They're looking for ways to penetrate.
Están buscando forma de penetrar.
And you know where they're looking?
¿Y sabes lo que están buscando?
Into a building.
En un edificio.
That's why the church,
por eso que la iglesia,
should not be confided by a building.
No debe de estar confinada nada más por un edificio.
The church cannot be found because they're amongst them.
La iglesia no puede estar encontrada porque está entre ellos.
Bringing signs and wonders to those that are needed.
Trayendo señas y maravillas a los que
lifting up the lame.
Levantando el que está cojo.
Declaring the year of the Lord.
Declarando el año de júbilo, el año del Señor.
But they're going to try to come in and suppress us.
Pero quieren venir y quieren oprimirnos.
In verse 4, chapter 4, verse 19.
Capítulo 4, verso 19.
And I'm done.
Y termino.
Let's start with 18.
Empiece con el 18.
Andre, once again, round of applause to you, my son.
Amen.
I get no credit. He didn't get that from me.
No recibo crédito, no, de mí no lo recibió.
He's never owned a phone.
Nunca ha tenido un teléfono.
But when I have problems with my phone, I go to him.
Pero cuando tengo problemas con mi iPhone, voy a donde él.
This young generation knows a whole lot of that, huh?
Yes, esta generación joven sabe de todo eso.
In chapter 4, verse 18.
Capítulo 4, verso 18.
So they called them. They said, listen, come here.
Llamaron,
and defend his face, son. Come here.
Centro defensor de la fe, vengan acá.
Let me tell you something, Joe.
Déjame decirte algo.
They don't want to see what they saw the other day.
No quieren ver lo que vieron los otros días.
They thought they was fearful.
Pensaban que tenías temor.
Which is a normal emotion.
Es una emoción normal.
When I called you up, Joe.
Cuando yo te llamé.
I mean, D-Ray.
Quise decir D-Ray.
You stepped up to the plate.
Viniste.
And after a little fearful gesture,
y después de que tuviste un poco de temor,
what I heard,
lo que escuché,
is just an intro,
fue una introducción,
to what the world will hear,
de lo que el mundo va a oír.
I declare that over you.
Lo declaro sobre ti.
It's not you.
No eres tú.
It's the power within.
Es el poder que está en ti.
It said, come here. So they called them and commanded them not to speak at all, nor teach in the name of Jesus. But two drunk individuals,
aunque lo dijeron y lo mandaron que no hablaran sobre Jesús,
but two drunk individuals,
pero dos individuales que estaban embriagados.
Why I say drunk?
¿Por qué digo que estaban embriagados?
The Bible says don't be filled with wine.
La Biblia dice que no esté lleno con vino.
Be filled with the Holy Spirit.
Pero ser lleno del Espíritu Santo.
In verses prior,
en versos anterior,
Peter said,
Pedro dijo,
when they asked, by what power do you do this?
Cuando le preguntaron, ¿por qué poder estás haciendo esto?
It says, and Peter, filled with the Holy Spirit.
Y dijo, y Pedro, lleno del Espíritu Santo.
They told two individuals that was drunk with the Holy Spirit.
Tomaron a dos individuales que estaban embriagados con el Espíritu Santo.
We need you to shut up.
Le dijeron, necesitamos que se calle.
And I got a question for you. Don't raise your hand. You ever try to shut up a drunk person?
Y le tengo una pregunta. ¿Has tratado de callar a una persona que está embriagada?
Or they ever tried to shut you up when you was drunk?
¿O te han tratado de callar a ti?
Everyone's looking at their neighbor.
Todo el mundo mira a la persona al lado.
Yeah, no one's ever been drunk, not in this church.
Ah, no, nadie aquí nunca ha sido estado embriagado aquí.
No one's ever stumbled out of Cagney's. No, I'm gonna leave it there. No low blows this morning. No low blows. But God's telling you, that wears off in the morning.
Pero Dios te dice, eso pasa en la mañana.
Matter of fact, you're going to need some pills because you're hungover. But this Holy Spirit that I'm asking you to be filled with will produce a power within you
va a producir un poder dentro de
that
ti.
Even the day after Pentecost,
que hasta el día después de Pentecostés,
you're going to tell the lame, rise up.
Le vas a decir al cojo, levántate.
It hasn't worn off.
Porque no es algo que se va.
Because God is living within.
Porque Dios vive dentro de ti.
And they're going to try to shut you up, church.
Y te van a tratar de callar, iglesia.
They're going to try to shut you up at home.
Te van a tratar de callar en tu hogar.
They're going to try to shut you away.
Te van a tratar de callar.
They're going to tell you not to pray here anymore.
Te van a decir, no ores allí más.
They're going to tell you stop going to church.
Te van a decir, deja de ir a la iglesia.
But Peter and John answered and said to them in verse
19.
Now imagine a drunk person. It said whether it's right in your sight, whether it is right in the sight of God to listen to you more than to God, you judge. 20, say it with me. For we cannot but speak the things which we have seen and heard. And as a person that may not be educated, may not be trained, but they have been with Jesus. But they have been with Jesus. But they have been with Jesus. Where have you been?
¿Dónde has estado?
And it's not too late.
Y no es muy tarde.
It's not too late.
No es demasiado de tarde.
Let me tell you something.
Déjame decirle algo.
The reason why Christ has not come back,
por la razón que Jesucristo no ha regresado,
is love.
Es amor.
Hell was not formed for man.
El infierno no fue formado para el hombre.
The Bible says it was designed for the devil and his angels.
La Biblia dice que el infierno fue diseñado para Satanás y sus ángeles.
It, from the big people ask, so why is why we go to hell? Why is there? It wasn't for you.
Y las personas dicen, pero ¿por qué el infierno? Porque fue, pero es que no fue para nosotros los humanos.
But your will.
Pero su voluntad.
That's you. You're on a diving board like this. Here I come. It wasn't designed for you.
No fue diseñada para usted y.
Stand to your feet.
Vamos a estar de pie.
And we're going to read verse 24.
Van a leer el verso 24.
To verse 30. I'm going to read it.
Él lo va a leer, 24 a 30, si lo tiene en español, sí.
Persecution.
Persecución.
Vendrás.
It will come.
Las pruebas.
Trials.
También vendrá.
They will also come.
Las dificultades.
Difficulties.
También.
Also.
Y yo soy uno.
And I am one.
Que cuando veo estos problemas,
that when I see these problems,
más y más me atrae Dios.
I draw nearer and nearer to God.
Porque como un padre,
because as a father,
él me ha dicho que estos días venían.
As a father, he has foretold and warned me that these days will be coming.
Él nos ha dicho que estos días venían.
He told us these days were coming.
Pero esta es la oración.
But this is the prayer.
Que los discípulos,
that the disciples,
después de pasar por persecución,
after being persecuted,
después que le dijeron que no hablaren más de Jesucristo,
after they were told, do not speak about Jesus
anymore, ellos regresaron a sus discípulos.
They prayed to their as the disciples.
Regresaron con el pueblo.
They got together with the people again.
Y oraron esta oración.
And they prayed this prayer.
Y esta oración.
And this prayer.
Yo la declaro sobre usted esta
I
mañana también.
Declaring it over you this
en el nombre
well,
de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus.
La leo en inglés.
I'm going to read it in English. Amen.
Chapter 4. So when they heard that they had raised their voice to God with one accord and said, here's the prayer. Lord, follow me, Omar. Follow me, Omar. Now you can follow me. Lord, you are God who made heaven and earth and the sea. Let me pray this over you. And all that is in them, who by the mouth of your servant David have said, why did the nations rage and the people plot vain things? The kings of the earth took their stand, and the rulers were gathered together against the Lord and his Christ. For truly, against your holy servant Jesus, whom you anointed, both Herod and Pontius Pilate, with the Gentiles and the people of Israel, were gathered together to do whatever your hand and your purpose determined before to be done. Now, Lord, look on their threats and grant to your servants that with all boldness they may speak your word by stretching out your hand to heal, and that signs and wonders may be done through the name of your holy servant Jesus. Receive it this morning. Receive it this morning. Receive it this morning. Raise your hands in this place this morning. That by stretching out your hand, Father, to heal, and the signs and wonders may be done through the name of your holy servant Jesus.
Jesus,
you will use your hands for greater things in the name of Jesus. You will use your hands for greater things in the name of Jesus. I extend my hand towards yours right now in the name of Jesus. You will see God setting you up this week. You're
going to
see poverty.
Vas a ver pobreza.
You're going to see homeless.
Vas a ver personas sin
hogares. You're going to see the addicts.
Vas a ver los adictos.
You're going to see those broken.
Vas a ver los que están quebrantados.
You're going to see the drunkards.
Los que están embriagados.
Those sick.
Los enfermos.
You're going to see all types of things.
Muchas cosas vas a ver.
But in the name of Jesus,
pero en nombre de Jesús,
your hands
sus manos
are anointed
son ungidas
to bring healing.
Para traer sanidad.
To bring healing.
Para traer sanidad.
In the name of Jesus,
en el nombre
lift
de Jesús.
Your voice in here this morning.
Levante su
receive
mano,
it this morning.
Recíbelo esta
receive
mañana,
it this morning. Receive this word of God to you this morning. And I send you to the mission field,
los envío así al campo misionero,
which is not here.
Que no es aquí.
This is where we praise
aquí es que alabamos
and worship
y adoramos
the beautiful things we've seen and have experienced in God.
Las cosas maravillosas y preciosas que hemos visto y experimentado en Dios.
But there's a whole world behind that gate.
Pero hay un mundo entero detrás de esas puertas.
Wow. But there's a whole world behind that gate.
Hay un mundo entero detrás de esas puertas.
There's a whole world behind that gate.
Hay un mundo entero detrás de esas puertas.
Tell the person next to you, there's a whole world behind that gate.
Hay un mundo entero detrás de esas puertas.
That lame man was just one of the many.
Ese hombre cojo era uno de muchos.
There's a whole world.
Hay un mundo entero
behind that gate.
Detrás.
Waiting for the power that's within you.
Esperando que el poder que está en ti
activates heaven.
Que active el cielo.
And brings heaven down.
Y traiga el cielo aquí a la tierra.